Hey, what up? It's Brad with Home Love Construction. We're standing right now in a nail salon where you can see behind me, there's a lot of new walls going in. We'll cut in some shots of what's going on back there. And what I wanted to talk about today is the fact that we should not be doing this job. Now, what I mean by that is that this job was already done once by a contractor who was not licensed, was not properly insured, and didn't know Florida building code for a commercial building. So this nail salon opened for business. They were like, let's go, ready to go, get customers in the door. And a county inspector came in, a code enforcement inspector, and shut him down. He gave him a red tag and he said, hey, you can't operate. This is done illegally. So what they then had to do was hire us to do the job again. So paying twice for something to be done because it wasn't done properly the first time. It's so critically important, especially in a commercial context, to use a contractor that's licensed. I don't even mean necessarily us. This is a video just for anybody who either is a business owner or knows a business owner, or maybe your family member is a business owner, for you to think about how critically important it is to use a licensed contractor to do a remodel in your business. The consequences of not using someone like that in the event that you get red tagged and you have to stop your operations is literally potentially tens of thousands of dollars in lost income. If this place is shut down for a week or two because they have to be down in order for us to do what we need to do, we need to literally move all their chairs to build this little half wall with the plumbing in it that needed to be encapsulated. There was just plumbing all over the place, not even encapsulated in a wall. In order to do that, we had to take out all their pedicure chairs, so they can't do pedicures. So you're talking about literally thousands to tens of thousands of dollars of lost income over a period of a couple weeks. And so if you're willing to take that hit to your business, absolutely no big deal. But most of you, that's not an option. For most small businesses, losing that amount of money and having that amount of downtime is either A, gonna be a huge drag on their business because they're gonna need to take on debt or spend a lot of money to do it, or in some cases, it could even put them out of business. That's just not acceptable to me. So I wanted to shoot a video to show you kind of what the consequences are. Literally, I'm gonna be able to show you another project that we're starting in a couple weeks at a pizza parlor on the other end of town. We're up in Hudson right now. The other one's down in Port Richey. And same issue, you know, work wasn't done correctly, not a licensed contractor doing the work, so they got red tags. So that said, protect yourself by making sure that the people who are doing your work are properly protected. That said, in the event that you do need a commercial build out, we don't just do remediation stuff, although we have a good niche there, we also do commercial build out. So things like nail salons, pizza shops, small restaurants, convenience stores, things like, what else have we done? Dance studios, things like that. Small businesses that are moving to a new location that want to do a build out of their interior, want to take a shell and make it their own, I'd be happy to talk to you. Would absolutely love to figure out how we can work with you and get your business dreams into a reality. Brad with Home Love Construction, got into my pitch there for a second. That said, appreciate you watching this video. Again, there's gonna be a lot more coming about this project and other projects that we're doing. Commercial remodeling is something that we haven't pushed a lot. You're gonna start seeing a lot of it because we're starting to really push it because we've realized that we can provide a super valuable service to businesses. We're business people, we like to help other business people. So let's work together. If you're a small business owner in the Pasco, Hillsborough or Pinellas area, would love to talk to you about opening a new business. Thanks for watching. See you in the next vid. Peace.